1738, where's that at?
Do you know where 1738 is?
We've got to be in 1738 right now.
No, why?
Did you just get that message from Tim?
Where's that?
I have no idea.
Pat, did you get that?
Look at that. What's 1738?
I have no idea.
Okay, today's lecture we're going to deal with autoimmune diseases. This class starts at 8 o'clock, not whenever you feel like getting out of bed. All right, so I want all you guys to show up at 8 o'clock. If you don't show up at 8 o'clock, I'm going to make the test harder. Is that what you want?
No.
Well, what's autoimmune, type 1 or type 2? Erica. Listen, guys, this is a professional school. I want you guys acting professional. You know, your high school days are behind you. If you want to make anything of it, you're going to have to put the effort into it.
There's no way that's going to be on the test.
So glad we're done with lecture.
Time for lab. Let's do this.
Hey, yo, Patrick. Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How you fit all that in them preps? You know with that big fat butt. Bevel, bevel, bevel. Bevel, bevel, bevel. Bevel, bevel, bevel. Just a little bevel. Bevel it with slow hands. Gotta make that prep like the diagram. If you lay the burr with proper stance, you can have the best margins in the class. Just prep it. Go ahead to the main clinic. You're ready for real patients. Goodbye to pre-clinic. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Yeah, I can't wait to do some fillings today.
Me neither.
Stop. I want to make one thing perfectly clear. There will be no filling, drilling of teeth until they are spotlessly clean. Understand?
Yeah, I thought the clinic meant that I would do a fill-in. But Perio said, nuh-uh, it's only scan and plane in. Now that I've scraped and probed and flossed and polished, I'll let her see. I've just cleaned too many teeth. Purple dye for everybody. Deeper pockets on the charting. Got this ultrasonic scaler rocking like a toothpick. Cleaning gums that ain't real sexy. Clean them up with floss and profi. Keep them healthy, no extractions. Got some information that's in remission. Let's probing depths on reval. My hands so tight, the cramp ain't never come down. I try to abstain from moans and complaints, but now that I'm done, I've just cleaned too many teeth.
Make me wanna pull my slow speed out and drill. I got my slow speed out and my high speed revs up. Get your high speed revs up. Yeah, when I first
saw that black decay on her. She looked real soft, so I grabbed my Explorer. I thought, good Lord, I hope it ain't dead. Found a stick in a pit, so I looked up and said, Stooky got a horn, you make me wanna pull my slow speed out and drill. The line of kings, man, you won't feel a thing when this nerve block's done on you. And this brand new rubber in my drill kit, gonna cut through the K instead of burnish it. So Tookie got a horn, you make me wanna pull my slow speed out and drill.
Oh, that looks good. You should get a Q8.
Good, I got an appointment tomorrow.
8 in the morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best loops, got on my cast and raced like a jet to the prospect of you. Knocked on your door, impression in hand, to ask you a question, cause I know that you're an old fashioned man. Yeah. Can I get this Q8? It'll save my life. Say yes, cause I need to know. You say I'll never get the margin till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but the answer is no.
It's a premonition that ortho doesn't see the signs. We've been waiting at the school for 3 long hours just like a fool, waiting on an ortho screening to get approved. Must I always be waiting, waiting on ortho? I can't always be waiting, waiting on ortho.
Are you feeling okay? You're looking kind of swollen. I think you should head over to Endo.
All right, Mrs. Jones, we're gonna get your root canal started now, and everything should be going pretty smoothly. Mrs. Jones! Mrs. Jones!
Mrs. Jones? Are you okay?
Are you okay? Wake up!
Mrs. Jones!
Are you okay? We got a call oral surgery. Activate emergency response. Get her over to oral surgery.
They roll me past the nurse's station. Insert the needle, start titration. Started slurring all my phrases. I'm slipping into anesthesia.
I woke up in an operatory.
What are they doing in there?
I don't know, but I gotta go graduate.
Thank you.
I was sitting, waiting, wishing, but all I see is a premonition that ortho doesn't see the signs. We've been waiting at the school for 3 long hours just like a fool, waiting on an ortho screening to get approved. Must I always be waiting, waiting on ortho? I can't always be waiting.